All right, serve it.
All right, Steve.
Okay, here we go.
Let's do it.
Oh, we got it.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Thanks for covering on that bad shot.
Oh, first game's always bold.
All right, 001.
Happy birthday to us.
To the is.
Oh, me.
Although I probably deserve to lose both serves off that decision.
What is it? 102?
102. Oh! I had to give myself enough room there. I need to hit the outside, try to hit the outside.
0-1-1.
Joe's return was such a good return. 1-1 on 2. Oh, you bailed me out, Mike.
Come here, Mike. Thanks.
One you miss often, I bet. Set you up for that.
If he was a little quicker, he should have picked up his paddle.
Yeah.
1-2-2.
Wild, wild west out here.
No stinking dinking here.
All right, 2-1-1.
Taking control of the point.
I just started and didn't have to do a damn thing else. I like that. Work, sir. Isolate that point on the video.
Yeah, that'd be a good one. We don't see that too often.
3-1-1. Nope. 4-1-1. Ooh, that's a tough ball.
5-1-2. 5-1-2. Oh, big shot. I need to see
that one. No, that was a good shot, boy, back there.
6-1-2.
Third shot, Mike.
Great third, Mike.
Wow.
Actually, they have six.
Let's say, that score sounded a little odd.
No, I was keeping up with it for you. 4-6.
Which we just lose 5 points.
Oh, yeah, we lost 5 points. I think we just got them back.
Hey. He told me he never loses. Now I know.
It's NASCAR. You're not cheating, you're not trying.
That's right.
Scorekeeper never, 4-6, never loses.
Yeah. 2.
Yeah.
At the end.
No.
Oh, fudge.
5-6, kid.
I got one, Joe.
Okay. Here we go, partner. Good run. Good run.
All right, we had a good lead a while ago. Now we're barely ahead. 6-5-1.
Need one?
Yeah. 7-5-1-1. Big, I can see.
5-7-1.
No! Go.
Oh, was that going out?
Nah, it was
when you hit. Yours was maybe a tad out.
6-7-1.
More line judge.
That's a nice touch.
Nice.
Well, I figured Joe was going to try to get over. I was going to try to make it difficult for you at least.
All right,
yeah.
6-7.
Coming to you, Steve. Yeah. 2. Nice shot,
Steve. What? 7?
7-5?
7-6.
7-6.
Started serving for you guys.
I did.
Okay, all right.
Well, we got it. We're thinking Joe's start.
Actually, though, I think we took 3 serves in that last one.
No, we didn't.
Because I think I was 2, and that got us to 6-7, and he served again. But I didn't catch it until just now.
It doesn't matter. We're good.
We'll check the tape after.
Okay.
8-6.
8-6. You got it. Catching up to do with memory about where you've got to go, right?
9-6.
9-6 on 2.
Out of way, partner.
That was a trouble that whole round. Couldn't get out of it.
6-9-1.
See, like right then, Joe,
yeah.
What's your thoughts?
Just the angle you took, that's all it was. When you sent it to him, you came at me, you didn't cut immediately going in the straight line, you just hit the ball.
Straight line.
So when you came in, therefore the ball got over to this side of you.
But also, sometimes I feel like if I hit from way back here and I hit a laser down there, it's getting to him real quick. So I'm going to get caught in between here.
Well, don't be afraid of that, because if you've got him down like that, though, you got to keep this line.
Yeah.
Remember, he can pass here, he can pass here, he's got to go soft there.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, also, it's kind of fucking storm.
Yeah. Yeah. It's all about the angles.
Oh, yeah. 7-9-1.
All right, guys, 7-9-2.
I call it the
sense stream. Okay.
Yeah.
I
have a strategy problem.
7-9-2. Nope.
No, it was long.
Barely step in.
No, Blake.
You were like right here.
Yeah.
I couldn't help it all.
It's the first time I played this. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
9-10-1.
Ooh, that's a good play.
I'm going to make you think some. Hold there, Michael.
I like that.
We're playing one or by two. Okay, that's what I like.
Ken's on one.
Good deep return.
Nice and deep.
All right, step in. All right, Michael.
Yep.
10-10-2.
You got it?
Get him. Wow.
Good plan.
Hands. That's a hell of a shot Joe hit too.
Yeah. Good reply, Michael. Here we go, partner.
All right, Tim's on one. Got a barn burner here. 11-10-1.
Oh. Unbelievable. Sorry, partner.
Hey, that's okay.
Yeah, that's not the usual Joe there.